Saint Joseph is a most beloved saint, especially among Italian Americans. As the patron of workers and the protector of the family, he is honored with a feast day on March 19th each year. According to legend, with the ending of a long-term and dreadful famine, a special feast of Thanksgiving was held in commemoration of Saint Joseph. This celebration eventually became tradition. Wealthy families prepared huge buffets and then invited the less fortunate people of the village to the feast. Join us at St. Mary, Our Lady of Grace, as we celebrate the intercession of St. Joseph by participating in the Altar and Table of St. Joseph. This event will be held in the Parish Center on Saturday, March the 14th at 5 p.m. All are welcome to share in a communal dinner and prayer that will include a free will donation to assist the needy. There is no admission fee, but all are asked to RSVP and bring a meatless dish to share. You can RSVP and confirm your food contribution at all weekend masses, or you can call Laura at 727-460-7827, or Pam at 727-599-4697. There is plenty of parking in the grass lot adjacent to the church. Please consider bringing family, friends, and folks new to our parish to this special Lenten celebration. We welcome all as we continue to celebrate the centennial year of our historic church.